In this tutorial, we will learn how to delete a view from Google Analytics. To do that, first go to Google Analytics. Then click on Admin. From here, click on View Settings. From the top left corner, select the view you want to delete. I want to delete this view. After selecting it, click on the Move to Trash Can. After that, click on Trash View. So this is how you can delete a view from Google Analytics.